Kala-Azar, it is a disease caused by protozoan parasite of genus Leishmania. In India, Leishmania donovani is the only parasite causing disease. It is otherwise called as visceral leishmaniasis. Sandfly of genus Phlepotomus argentifus are the only known vector of Kala-Azar in India. Human are only reservoir of this infection. Then mode of transmission. Kala-Azar is transmitted from one person to another by the bite of female sandfly. Now that parasite inside the gut of sandfly, now it will reproduce. After reproduction, it will enter to that mouth part of sandfly. When that sandfly bite to the human, inside the human, it will affect various part, liver, spleen, bone marrow. Now that parasite was developed, that stage name is called as amanthicote. Again, the sandfly bite human, it is a cyclic process. That incubation period 2 to 6 months. Then what are the symptoms it will cause? Means fever, sweating, rigor, malaria, loss of appetite, weight loss, spleen and liver enlargement. Light color person, so grayish discoloration of skin, of hands, abdomen and face, which gives the Indian name. Kala-Azar is a Hindi name meaning black fever. It also rapidly developed anemia. Then laboratory diagnosis. It is a homoflagellate parasite. Primarily it will infect reticuloendothelial system. It has various form, promasticote form and amasticote form. Then sample collection. We will collect different type of sample. Spleen, most sensitive sample. Bone marrow aspirate, most preferred sample. Lymph node aspirate, not useful for Indian cases. Blood sample, puppy coat region we are using. Then BAL, branchial alveolar larva, used for HIV person. Then microscopic test, stained peripheral blood smear examination. We will observe that amasticote form of larva, parasite, this form we will observe. Then culture, two different type of culture media we are using, tribulum medium and Schneider liquid medium. In this medium we observed amasticote form is transferred into promasticote form. Then serological diagnosis, hyperhemoglobinemia can be detected by Naffer aldehyde test and Chopra antimony test. Then complement fixation test used for tubercle bacilli antigen like WKK antigen. Then immunochromatography test using antibody to RK39 antigen. Other serological test, direct agglutination test, ELISA immunofluorescent assay. Then Leishmanian skin test, it is otherwise called as Montrenko skin test. It indicate delayed hypersensitivity reaction. In the case positive means that people have good cell-mediated immunity. Patient with cutaneous leishmaniasis and recovered from visceral leishmaniasis. Suppose the skin test negative means when that cell-mediated immunity low in the patient with active VL, visceral leishmaniasis and diffuse cutaneous leishmaniasis. Then PCR also used polymerase chain reaction used to detect kinetoplast DNA. Animal inoculation also we are using. Chinese golden hamster also used for this purpose. Then prevention, avoid sandfly fight using insect repellent, bed net, wear appropriate clothing, covers skin. Treatment, first line antimonial of sodium stibocloconate and meclumine antimonate. Then amphotericin B increasingly being used. Still now no vaccine for this Kala-Azar diseases.